is breaking news from Pix 11.
And that breaking news coming from Lower Manhattan right now. Police saying a 16-year-old was shot in the head and was killed this afternoon. Officials say it happened in the area of Spring Street between Avenue of the Americas and Varick Street just about an hour and a half ago.
Yeah, police are looking for two people. They say one fled on a city bike. We have a crew on the way to the scene and we'll continue to update you with more information as we get it in.